Hello, welcome to IREAP POS. In this video, we will show you how to use IREAP POS Pro in just 5 simple steps. But before we continue, don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell button so that you can receive notifications every time we upload a new video. Okay, step 1, open the Play Store on your Android device. Then type IREAP POS Pro and click on Install. Once it's done, open the IREAP POS Pro application. Step 2, register your first store. Enter the store name. Then enter your email, which will also serve as the admin email for your store. Make sure you enter the correct email address and password. Take note of the email and password as they will be used to log in to the web admin and the IREAP POS Pro application. Then click the Next button. Now you have successfully registered your first store and admin account. Step 3, let's enter the master data or the items you will sell. First, log in by entering the email and password you created in the previous step, then click Login. You will be taken to the main menu, then click the Master Data menu and select Manage Product. Click the plus icon in the top right corner of the screen. Enter the item you want to sell, including the name and selling price, then click Save. You have successfully entered one item. Step 4, try making a sales transaction. Click the Sales menu. Then click the plus icon to create a new sale. Click the plus icon to select the item you want to sell. After that, choose a payment method to proceed with the transaction. For this example, we will use cash payment. Click Confirm Payment and you have successfully created a payment transaction. Step 5, check your sales, profits, and inventory reports on the IREAP POS Pro Web Admin. To access your web admin, open a browser and enter or search pro.ireapos.com. After accessing the login page, enter the email and password you created in the previous step, then click Login. You will be redirected to the main page of your IREAP POS Pro Web Admin. You can view all your reports here, including sales, profits, and inventory. For example, to view the daily sales report, select the Sales Report menu, then choose Daily Sales. To view the transaction details, click on the sales number, and the sales details will automatically appear. Thank you for watching this video until the end. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. See you in our next video.